Merry Halloween, everybody. I'm your undead host, Pixel Cheesecake.
And I'm Shall, the Undying.
Because you cannot kill that which has no life.
Yep.
How's it going, everyone? We're going after our stream of Sparks of Hope, thanks to Rex buying the game.
Yeah, we're, I'm gonna try to beat this game in one sitting, / until roughly 12 o'clock. And once I will, in case I will be throwing, Pixel out the door, like DJ Jazzy Jeff.
At least he's honest about it.
Without
evil.
So without much further ado.
Without much further a moo. Sorry, we were watching Attack of the Killer Tomatoes while we were eating, and that humor rubs off on you. What are you drinking for this session?
I'm drinking strawberry Ramune.
I'm drinking melon for Ramune.
You know, just cracking a few cold ones with the boys.
Yep.
And then some cold ones. Cold boys.
Yep.
I'm trying. By the way, do you remember what the name RE Engine means?
Resident Evil, I believe.
Nope. Even though it got its debut in RE7, it stands for Reach for the Moon Engine. Just getting
good. Good to know.
Yep. Because there's a hand in the moon.
Ah.
It would be way more sensible to have it be the RE engine. The way that the... You know, the same... In a way similar to the scum engine.
To be fair, that is the best zombie kill of all time. Optimus priming a zombie would be the coolest shit. Yeah. Now, remember the notes I couldn't find when we were going live?
Mm-hmm.
I found them. They're on... I keep them in my texts of... from someone who blocked me because they want nothing else to do with me. They knew I was stupid, but... They knew what they were getting into with me, but they didn't...
You're gonna get chomped.
In either the neck or somewhere lower. Yeah, I'm almost there. Imagine just getting chomped in the third leg. That's good. I'll be back as soon as I find
Chris. Chomped in the neck bone, as Snakey Jakey would say.
Yep.
Yeah, I put on the alternative to costume.
The Lara Croft outfit.
Yeah.
Well, that's what I call it. I'm sitting away from the camera for... not the camera, the microphone, so
no.
I don't do any dumb shit.
second.
This is why people hate video games. It appeals to the male standard.
Don't you mean fantasy?
No. Everything has a place. It's in a place. There might be a little bit of a mess, but it's fine because mess is its life. That's what happens.
Yeah, it's like it'd be funny.
There doesn't need to be a public freak out when something's not in its place for more than 10 seconds.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like it'd be funny just to like help yourself to all the stuff. Just be like, oh, there's some zombie stuff. Oh no.
Yeah.
I'm just clearing out your ramen section.
Honestly, that would be smart.
Grab all the cigarettes behind the counter.
Wait here. I'll check it out.
Yeah, that kind of good is going to become basically currency after the world ends.
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, man. I got this.
You know what, it's rude to stay upright after I've turned your face into hamburger.
At that point, I would just double tap. If I could even shoot straight enough to get away with that. No ha-ha shoot straight joke.
Sorry, distracted by bikini asses.
Fair enough. You're a straighter man than I am.
That's not much of a challenge. No, thanks. Get running.
No, don't shoot.
Get down.
We gotta get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
Thank me later. We're safe.
That happens whether or not you do the thing. Whether or not you shoot the guy.
Yeah.
I would have drove the opposite direction.
But then a video game wouldn't happen.
Redfield and Kennedy kind of wind up going together in, like, multiple different generations.
It's a good thing we found each other.
Yeah.
I don't know what to expect anymore.
Did you see any of the, RE4 stuff?
Bits and pieces, nothing too major. I don't remember a lot of it. I remember seeing the one thing he described in VR for sale. But playing a horror game in VR, I want to sneak around and be Solid Snake. I'll play Republic VR.
Yeah.
I want to ratchet and clank my way through things. I'm going to play Bone Labs.
Yeah.
I want to shit my pants.
Well, you can do that for free.
No, I'm watching a horror game let's play on while in the bathroom.
Ah.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak.
Well, if you're going to do it in the bathroom, you might as well sit down on the toilet.
Yeah. You see a black dog, go around the other way. Just don't get out on foot.
Ah.
Dumbass.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up.
Hey, look, it's that cab driver. It's that truck driver.
Yep. Aren't they just the luckiest people to ever exist?
Mm.
Or the unluckiest?
A little of both. Excuse me, but my delicious juicy buns are not on the menu tonight.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving. It's like the edge of the world.
Yeah, I'm just not gonna shoot any of those guys. Not worth the bullets.
I carry around a lot of random shit.
Yeah.
Emergency door stops.
Yeah.
Anybody here?
Yeah. I think I got some, I bought some DLC, so I got the free gun.
Nice.
Have you seen Ashley's new design?
I try to avoid new design talks for one of those big old reasons. But what say you about it?
Old design, new design.
So she just changed the color of her ascot.
That's so it'll look more like this.
So more layers, more sensible.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Hiya, pal. It's me, Mickey Mouse. Device cannot be removed. Or what?
Really reading it.
Great.
Yeah, but when I look at the new Ashley design, all I can think about is that about her old, like, what I've been called Potato Man ears.
Yep.
And I want the back. I want the big Potato Man ears.
Fair. That's valid. I'm sure there's going to be DLC of...
Yeah. And this game has the, has the old designs like this. I'm sure the new one will too. May make you kind of work for it. Like, do achievements and then you get points.
There's a psychologist who specializes in grief.
Mm-hmm.
So, if you ever feel like you bounce back from square one after learning a lot of useful skills.
Yeah.
You didn't do just as described. You new game plus that shit.
Oh my god.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'm here!
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up and open it!
Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
Hold on! Give me your other hand! I'm so sorry.
How to solve the puzzles?
Yep.
pretty sure if you go back there later, you can find that one cop as a
crawling
half,
zombie.
Yeah, half a zombie. I have an idea.
Kind of a kill box, but I'll allow it so you can do some. Are you going to run around the table and debate them?
Yes. I would have liked the other one to be closer, but you know, it works.
Yeah, I'm sure it's fine.
And under we go.
This is why you all, this is why you.
Ooh.
You alright?
Magnetized security doors.
Yeah.
Fun. Dangerous, but fun.
Yeah.
Marvin Brown.
Thanks.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
Nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, tell me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
Really, Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about it. I can take care of myself.
No, don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. See yourself.
I'm not taking that. You're gonna
be careful. You see one of those things. No matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can.
Off we go.
If people haven't realized, Shell is at the controls for this one.
Yeah.
What do you think of our Monday night streams? Are y'all good with that? I can find stream footage and footage of streams and we just moderate the chat.
It's like we'd probably do,
Ooh, herbs.
But I already got, two,
First aid sprays.
Yes.
That's valid.
Yeah. So I'd say we'd probably do, days where we're streaming and days where we're just recording.
Yep.
Gooey gooey. Just like, that's inside of you right now.
Yep.
Who's there?
How do some people take such a coward's payout?
I don't think that was his intention. I'm pretty sure something put him up there. Oh, oops.
Well, you saved him.
Oh. I don't think there's a... Thankfully, I don't think there's enough of a brain to reanimate.
Just in case, continuing to move is probably a smart idea.
Okay, but watch this. No, thank you. What you gonna do? Let's see, document. Yeah. Exit.
Stuff to make more shields.
Yeah. Well, you can only find them, like, as board bundles. You can't make them yourself. The extra L from the original game. Okay. Let's see.
Okay, that was close to being a mistake. It was MTF if it was an FT.
I think NFTs were quite a thing when this game was released.
They aren't, but if it ever becomes a thing again. Nope, it don't get much bigger than that.
Didn't quite remember it.
You were distracted by...
Yeah, Maya has joined the recording. Yeah, that sounds close. Ah, there he is. No. No, 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 no. Now we recollect the knife. Sorry, but we won't be taking any visitors today. Hmm.
Wouldn't the pain not just drive brain death?
I don't know, expert, but I don't think
most people would pass out if a limb were removed like that.
Yeah.
I'm not wrong, right?
As you can could have seen earlier, I blasted one of the zombies' face into hamburger, and they didn't seem to mind.
Fair enough. So, what's in the portable safe?
So, the annoying thing about these little buggers is that these are not fixed in any way. So, they are completely random. Even doing the same with the chapter, if you die after solving one, you'll just end up with new combinations. So what I like to do is make a little
oh, that's how you figured out how to verbalize my quest password.
Maybe?
Oh, I have the star thing. The star pattern, and then just use the rest of them.
Until I get something that looks like this.
Oh, cool. So you.
So I need 3, 4. Wait, what? No, wait. Dang. Okay, try again. 4, then. Eight, 3, 4, 2, 6, 1, 7. That'll be important in a moment. This is bingo.
Bingo, bango, bongo, baby.
have the gun for that.
Yet.
Yeah. Oh, I think Leon gets the gun for it that has that ammo.
But solving the puzzle so you can access it later is all well and good.
Yeah.
Wait, I thought the one beast was until later in Resident Evil.
You talking about the looker? Dang it.
Wonderful tracking.
Yep.
I couldn't have shot straighter myself.
Well, it helps to have an aim assist on.
Dude, take the compliment. Just let it be known you're a pro gamer.
Enter. O4. Enter. 105. O6. Two oh one, two oh two, two oh four, two oh five, two oh six, two oh seven, two oh eight. So we got those things, but I think I'll just only grab the bullets for now.
Don't you need the other stuff?
I'll grab those later when I have more pocket space. There it is. I can tell the, I just, checked how, what time we were doing.
Yep.
And we're on 40 minutes.
We're making great time.
Oh.
Why lock things with a four symbol system? And not just have a key ring somewhere.
Used to be a museum, so there was some oddities left over from that.
Leon, I'll be right there.
But I was checking the speed run record for this game.
Yep.
And the race is around 50 minutes.
You all right? Police chopper just came out of nowhere.
Yeah.
So
I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, you don't. It's good to see your face though. How are you holding up?
I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. Find your brother?
I did actually.
Imagine doing what I did, but probably in like
you should get going.
10 minutes or like 2 minutes.
Yep.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Would you watch a movie with this cutscene engine?
Sure.
Hey, Marvin. This is bad. I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? I think you're kidding me.
You're certainly getting a full use out of those.
Yeah.
Flash grenade?
Yeah. Damn it. I've done smarter things. You know what? For that, you're losing your life.
How is this? Looks like you'll have room. You'll need that first aid spray.
No. You've lost walking privileges. And back of the head privileges.
Officer Toblum, though.
Yep.
I tried to do a Columbo, but Tub.
Yeah.
Okay, that was.
Okay. Now we got the shutter up.
When you turn off a PC, you shut her down.
Yup, yup, yup.
What type of zombie would you rather deal with? These zombies or the headcrab zombies? Headcrab zombies are literally feast on your brain and control you. So let you walk around and turn your body muscles, fat, bones into their children.
I guess we could, since the zombies have the headcrab zombies have claws, I feel like I'd be better with dealing with this kind of zombie.
Yeah. If I go up against the headcrab, I'm dying.
What's add? Gunpowder. Which will make bullets. Don't really need that stuff right now. So, just an air thought. Oh no, how scary. No.
The hell is that?
Excuse me, Mr. Liquor. Battery for later. Yeah. This, if you examine over here in the original game,
yep.
It'll say that's a picture of Jill Valentine's boyfriend.
Yep.
Now it's been replaced with a dog. Certain jokes come to mind.
Those types of jokes are a little too easy for us to pull to pull off, but who am I kidding?
Yes, you see, gentle listener, white women be fucking dogs.
It's true. Watch Family Guy. It happens at least 3 times. Her name's Ida Quagmire.
Has a Lois and Griffin ever hooked up? Well, Brian, I mean.
Not to my memory.
Ah. Ow! You might be very strong, but you haven't mastered doors.
How's evolution treating you, dumbass?
Unicorn means fish, snake, gourd. Yeah.
Nice.
Think he could have made it just a little easier on us and just wait. No, thank you.
In a horror game, it's not hearing something, it's not hearing something.
Yeah. Sweet.
Awesome. A matching pair.
More bullets. You think you could fire up some topics for us?
So, someone bought an abandoned oil rig to turn into a billionaire vacation retreat. People are memeing the shit out of that right now. People are editing the pictures of those robots that are touring the doomed planet. But that doomed planet is Earth. And it's just working out too well. They either know or they really don't know. And are blissfully ignorant of it. You gotta hope they're just taking the piss at that point, though.
Yeah. No. Run for it, Claire.
Run, Claire. Clarence, run.
I just made a leap.
Loopy swoop.
I think that means the key is now useless.
Wouldn't you be able to use the key as an emergency combat knife?
The game doesn't seem to think so. Okay, the lion is lion head, green bug.
Yep.
Green bug.
You see what types of games Shala is proficient at. You see what type of games I'm proficient at.
Now that we've deposited those We've now got 3 free spots. Boards. I just figured out that the circle button is a quick turn button. I think. Yeah, if you want this thing, you need to do a little puzzle here.
Put the hand in there?
He needs to be holding something.
Oh. Wouldn't that have been the perfect time for the key? The useless key?
No. Not big enough. It's a special book.
Fair enough. I wouldn't be able to be one of those horror survival characters with the herbs the way they are.
Yeah.
I would just put some in my mouth and run.
Yeah. I don't think I'd fare any better.
I don't have my phone out. I don't know why people think veganism is so hard. Walk past a plant.
Supposed to do next.
But you're looking for that final statue, right?
Well, I have to find his. You know what? I'm just gonna do one thing real quick.
How's everyone enjoying our content so far? Let us know in the comments below.
Yeah.
We'll be posting every Wednesday and Saturday.
Yep. Alright. Jesus. You know, you've also lost grabbing privileges. Yep.
Asshole.
Yeah. You tell him. Yep. Into the door. Now around the door. Okay. Got some rounds. Got the gun. Another knife. I think I'm already holding some. Yep.
combine them.
Yep. Then I...
It's on the other side.
Yeah.
Approximate knowledge is useful, especially when it is.
Yeah.
What was that?
It's another, hip. It's another storage add-on.
Don't you need it?
Well, I will, but...
Not for this character.
Well, it's not that, when you go through the second one, you have to, now survive off the stuff that you left behind. But it's more like... So, did you see what number it was?
Yeah.
Two or three. I need another keypad so I can use the... So I can press the number 3 button.
Ah, gotcha. It's not like the butt of a gun could press a number, keep you from...
Yeah, I mean, if I pressed it with my bare fingy, it'd be all ouchy.
Flammable much?
Yep. It sees me. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. We just grab this hot burning knife.
And if you ever need to use that knife again.
Well, I got one more use on that knife.
You can go grab the other one.
Yep. Alright, now
you got that one.
God damn it!
The linen ring?
Wait, wait. Okay, now we go. I was just thinking, the thought just occurred about the, silver case and the people using the Sig Savers.
Yep.
The play on the real world gun Sig Sauer.
Yep.
Unfortunately, we can't use that as a mace. As much as a good mace that looks like it would be.
That looks like it would be a perfect mace, though. What would your weapon of choice be? You could just summon a weapon at will. Utility weapon would either be gauntlets, hand and wrist bracers.
Yeah.
Or a whip because of the utility. Be able to reach something up top, wrap my hand around it, grab the handle. Hold on, I'll get you out of there.
Yeah. Use it like a lonesome meat.
Yep.
I think my fantasy weapon is a infinite gun that aims at that hits whatever I'm thinking about. So just shoot it and then the bullet curves to find the target.
That's the one weapon, right? That's the devil fruit. As long as he's touched you, he can send anything your way.
Yep.
Oh. Is it right there? In the... above you?
This?
Safety deposit room?
No, I need to find a electronic part. Trying to remember where it even is. Now I'm gonna go back to the library.
What would your safe spot of choice be? Like the typewriters in this game. I Pose and Yokai Watch, which is a flaming eyeball. Which I think is one of the most metal shits ever.
Somewhere common and easy to find would be good.
I would say a refrigerator.
I was thinking of like a normal heroes bathroom save rooms.
Imagine someone, you trying to take a shit and someone knocking on the door. Hey, I'm at low health and I'm about to, I need to save here.
Have you ever played the Dead Space games?
Yeah.
That the moment where you go to, you're in the safe room until it isn't.
Yep.
My thinking is why I keep, you know, looking over the map over and over again. Is that one of these little pictures.
You know what you gotta do, you just can't think of the right section, and it's been too long since I've watched a Let's Play or anything.
Yeah.
Me not looking for...
Well, if you could find where it is, that would be greatly appreciated.
Working on that.
It's in the game, it's listed as pretty sure it's electronic part, but it's an electronic timer.
Screw you too, you are a gamer.
I kill this guy.
Electronic gadget, examine it to identify it as the detonator.
Okay.
You'll need the battery found.
Now, where's the gadget?
In the room adjacent to the operations room.
Oh. Yeah, I know where that is.
Did you heal up?
I have not.
Did you heal? I have not.
Oh, then that's enough. Wait, excuse me? Should have healed. Wait. Excuse me. Of course, me. You know what? You know what? Fuck all you bitches.
Being around all the guys with the orgy. Sorry, not sorry. Eurogamer was a tried to make me use cookies for their less than adequate site.
Yeah.
Why do you swing around the bolt cutters? Just cut a zombie in the jugular.
Well, there's some items which are puzzle items, and some which are murder items.
God forbid. God forbid some things aren't both. If a zombie's lurching at me, I'm holding those things open and cutting it.
Like, you'd have to be pretty quick with those to get it.
Flight or flight response is a wonderful thing.
Bingo, burr.
The things they get away with in games.
Yeah.
Imagine what would happen if M-rated, E-rated games were allowed to get away with M-rated themes.
Now we run away.
Sorry, museum.
So
check the notes.
Maybe equals Lady Arrow Snake. Lady Arrow Snake?
Yep.
Look who equals fire grenades. And why did the other guy take like 3 rounds to the dome?
Because you shot more directly and your arm privileges, mother.
Yep. And leg.
Hey, do the stinky leg. No, the leg was just moving up and down for a hot minute there.
Yeah. No, thank you.
What setting are you? What difficulty are you playing on?
Assisted.
So why were there 3 zombies in the library for, like, no good reason?
I mean, they were there previously. I just haven't been mostly just dodging them.
No, there were only 2.
I think one of the guys who was previously just a corpse became a zombie.
Save yourself.
Come on, it's bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please, Claire. I don't know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
can't just leave you here.
Claire, please, go. Do this for me.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you.
Oh. Fun. Someone trying to cosplay
the Doth Flamingo.
Yep. Gender swapped on flamenco.
Yeah.
That's something.
So, any topics to talk about?
How deadly is drain damage upon this society?
I don't know.
Remember the person who blocked me?
Uh-huh.
They unblocked me. Hey, I keep getting messages from you, but I'm seeing nothing, so stop using this as a notepad.
Yeah.
No, thank you. With all due respect.
Yeah.
And she blocked. And they blocked me again.
Mm.
Ooh.
Yeah, but we, need an item to get into the case.
That'll work.
Yeah. I don't think the game will see it that way. We have a boss fight coming up.
Oh. That's what it's for. Why not just duck down and sneak through it?
Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise.
Any other topic?
If you could have a remake of a game made, no questions asked, but you had to be in charge of marketing it,
mm-hmm.
Which game would you have re-released?
Why?
And
he's right behind you.
And what would your marketing gimmick be?
I'd pick Gauntlet Dark Legacy.
That's a good one.
Probably just.
You gotta be kidding me.
And then,
excuse me.
The grenade. But I'd do a campaign where I talk about it being a part of my childhood.
How I do it is, how I do it is for the Mother series to be released the same way the other game, the same way the Mario games were. So Mother, Mother 2, Mother 3,
mm-hmm.
all is one big game.
Big old 3-pack.
Yep.
Presumably you won't only have it.
A Japanese version and an English version.
Yeah.
Hire college kids to majoring in cultural studies.
Uh-huh.
And that went in Japanese to translate one for one.
It's over.
Presumably you won't only saw it for a limited time.
Are you sure? Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. Just need you to lower that ladder for me. Will you help me find my mom? Your mom is down here? I think so.
Watch her keep like 3 first aid sprays. No, no such luck.
Nope. Says you.
So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but...
Wow.
Ooh.
Hip pouch.
Yeah.
Wait, didn't you...
Oh, I'm sorry. Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
Dad, I
Why didn't you keep the other hip pouch? You left it... behind.
You mean the one in the...
Yeah.
I can't access it. Not yet, anyway.
Shut up. Tie her. Okay then. You tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment for starters. Sherry. Come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God. Stars and I
Sherry, get over here. What's your name?
a good thing. Cutscene damage didn't affect, definitely affect my hit. So
imagine if it did, just being pistol whipped and dying.
Must
be where that guy came from. Terrible game idea. Full of cutscenes, but you take damage during the cutscenes.
Yeah. I think, but isn't there a cutscene that you take damage in Silent Hill 2?
Yeah, Silent Hill 2, and that was, and that's through story damage, for story relevance. Like the way you fall through the floor on the way out of Bendy and the Ink Machine.
Yeah.
Right before you're supposed to leave. Inside a shooting range?
Yeah. That's important.
Muy importante. If it weren't for the rebar. Do they know how to use doors now, or was that just story coincidence?
I think it was a coincidence.
I think I know why the first one was tougher.
Okay.
The first enemy is all, the first version of the enemy is always tougher than the more standard later on.
There we go. Here's me without a single healing item. The world's largest cockroaches. Nothing. Nothing. Yeah, grab it. Dead body.
Hopefully it stays dead.
Yeah. I think the guy we're looking for is this one.
Yes.
No.
Shoot. Wow. you just take off his leg twice?
No, you don't need get lunch now. No, I don't think you get arms either. And what you gonna do when I shoot off your other arm?
Oh hey, we actually managed to do it. Finish off the one series.
Did you do all your things? Mushroom?
I thought we did them together.
Well, I I think I have one left. So that means you have two left. I think that's how it works.
We'll check right now. It's you.
Because I did one and then joined in to help you with one.
Wait, doesn't that count as one then? For any of you not understanding at home, we're... Oh.
Great.
Powering up. Yeah, I've been lazy today.
This one?
Hunter Street.
So it's like there's a reason I didn't say.
Fun fact, there is what most streets are double named, so there's two in each area.
Great, let's go. And I think if you, we'll have enough time that we'll do that, dang it!
You should be good, right?
I don't have any more, explosives. And I'm dead now. Well, there goes the no-death run.
Yep. Gears are frightfully violent. They're also as blind as the bats now. Yeah. Very flammable. Perceptive as death trouts, and if you don't see them, they are smiling.
Dang it, it's put me this far back.
Must be where that guy came from.
At least we know where to go.
Yeah.
Why not just shoot the glass and climb through? That would make...
Yeah. Well, you have to remember this is basically a PS1 game in a PS4 suit.
Old man in a young suit. Got it.
Yep.
It's sad and it's sweet and I knew it complete. When I wore a younger man's clothes.
Nice. You know, I'm just going to do that thing now before I forget to.
What thing?
Thank you.
Ooh, new gun.
Yep. And with some bullets already in it.
Nice. Rare for a horror game to do that.
Yeah.
And impossible for a responsible gun owner.
Yeah.
They even take the one out of the chamber.
Yeah.
Because that's the adult thing to do.
Yeah. It's important to keep your gun completely bullet free when not in use.
Yep. And oh.
Okay.
Shoot him in the butt.
Yep. Outward.
That was some nonsense.
Oh, come on. And I'm dead again.
Fast is double liquor death, I guess.
Yep.
Beating the previous total of going to the bar every day for 40 years. I'm sorry. I felt that was just perfect timing.
Once this mushroom is done, you'll have to you'll basically have to get the thing and then throw it and then
unless
send out your the crew again, like it was like 2 seconds.
Yeah. Unless
we just send out a crew to take 23 hours.
Why are there two of them? One was in the...
Double your pleasure, double the grenade! That's the third death. You know, I'm just not going to get anywhere now.
Yeah, I think we can regionally call this here.
Yeah.
If you'd like. Thank you for watching. And happy Halloween. Enjoy
the scares.
The terrors of the dreaded cliffhanger.
Yeah.
I've been Pixel Cheesecake.
And I've been Shallow.
And we will see all of you in the next video, whichever one it is. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now.